The first annual Chief George S. Davis Memorial Scholarship Bike Ride will take place on Saturday, September 22nd. Proceeds will be used for scholarships for students pursuing a college degree in emergency services. Registration begins at 8:30 and kickstands are up at 10. There'll be a raffle and refreshments at the end of the ride, which starts and ends at the Hollis Fire and Rescue Station, 405 Plains Road in Hollis, Maine. Make sure you register and support this wonderful event.